engineer room. Oh.
Wait a sec. My lights are on. That's weird. I know I shut them off before I left.
Be careful. A snatcher may be in your apartment.
Searching the place, maybe? I don't have any evidence up there. This time, I can hear it, too.
I read motion. Something is in there.
All right, Metal. Lock the front door. We're not letting anything out of here.
Smell.
I'll open the blinds by altering the electrical polarity. Are you ready?
Okay, go ahead.
All right, now opening the blinds.
Whoa!
You pervert! Get out of here!
I hope you learned your lesson, Gillian. You definitely had that coming to you.
Oh, yeah? Well, I didn't exactly see you close your eyes either.
That is because my optical sensors are not equipped with retractable shutters.
Oh, shut up. You know exactly what I mean.
Here comes Katrina.
I can't believe you did that, Gillian.
You see, I was just...
Face up to it like a man.
You shut up. I'm just glad that you're safe, Katrina.
I was so frightened. I just looked up your address and I let myself in. I'm sorry. Did I surprise you?
Surprise me? You bet you surprised me.
I'm sorry.
That's all right. By the way, how did you get in?
Hey, I'm the daughter of a junker. I can pick locks in my sleep.
I see. And you avoided the sensors as well. You may have a promising career ahead of you. Ooh.
Investigate the bath towel. How old is he supposed to be? Like 16, 17, and he's in his 20s or 30s? It's a bit wrong, really, isn't it?
Thank you.
Yeah, I didn't put anything. No, I haven't. I'm just gonna look for clues. Right, I'm calling that an end. I hope you enjoyed this. Sorry about the missus coming in and turning down my bass. But anyway, yeah. Thanks a lot. Cheers. Bye.